Sunday, and we're packed and ready to go. We're going to my brother Scott's in Raleigh, park our car, and he's got us a ride to the airport. We're going to Disney. We're heading to Disney. Y'all excited?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. To the airport. Nice. Drapes. Your dad. Happy to be going to Disney.
It is busted, but it has a lifetime warranty. You just got to shift back.
But it seems like, though, the gel, I guess it's still considered a liquid.
Your heart may. When you're fast asleep, in dreams you will lose your heartache.
Whatever. On Disney's Magical Express, getting ready to go to the boardwalk.
In your dreams, and someday. Your rainbow will come snow. No matter.
We're in a room. It's very nice. It's a one bedroom. Here we go. The dining room. There we have the boys. We have the living room, which folds out into a bed where Andrew will sleep. A nice balcony out here. TV. We have a full kitchen. Balcony. Where we get to look at the parking lot. And whatever that is. And here we have a washer and dryer. Here is bathroom. Then in here is the jacuzzi, whatever that whirlpool, nice bath. A nice closet in here. Yep. And then the bedroom. Nice king size bed. Look at that. Very nice. Jordan and I will sleep in here. Nice big TV. And again, we have the balcony with a view of the entrance, actually. So it's very nice. We've always stay in the one bedroom, just we have more room, but it's very nice. So just a minute, we're going to go down to the boardwalk and get something to eat.
Thank you.
I brought my clothes, but I just walked by it on the way to breakfast.
Here's
the pool. You have? Here's the boardwalk. This is one. Right there. Okay, boardwalk.
Thank you.
To the general store, and being a Disney Vacation Club member, you get discounts on at certain, my boys are making fun of me, discounts at certain restaurants and stores. And when we went to the bakery, I forgot to ask about the discount. Well, so we're at the store, and I remembered that they offered the discount for Disney Vacation Club members there. I thought it was 10%. And so I gave her my card and everything. And when I got back to the room, I saw I saved $8.42. It was 20% discount. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna show you what I got. I got a boardwalk mug. Here is my boardwalk coffee mug. I love that. And my boy's making fun of me, as usual.
My name's Becky!
I love